Hollywood star Naomi Watts is getting ready for her biggest role yet, this year's McHappy Day Ambassador. And she joins us now from Ronald McDonald House in Randwick, Sydney. Good morning, Naomi.
Hi. Hi, everyone.
It's great to see you there, and we want to talk all things Ronald McDonald House in just a moment, but you were looking so gorgeous on the red carpet the other night at the GQ Men of the Year Awards, and you presented Cameron Bloom with an award. And you're going to be playing his wife, Sam, in Penguin Bloom. What's that one about?
Okay, so this is a book called Penguin Bloom, and I, along with my producing partners, Emma Cooper and Bruna Papandrea, we're getting this film underway and hopefully filming in June, July next year, or July, August. And yeah, I gave Cameron an award for his incredible and powerful images that tell this tragic but beautiful story of hope and unity. And we just fell in love with this book, this story. And I got to meet the Blooms finally for the first time the other day, and honour Cam for his incredible work at the GQ Awards. So it was great.
Can't wait to see that. Cannot wait to see that. Of course, we've also been stalking you on Insta, as we do, because you're a big Instagram sharer, and you put a beautiful photo of a house in Sydney, and you were sitting outside.
Yes.
What made that house so special?
So many memories. I lived there for a period of time, but mostly my agent, as I said in the copy, and great friend, who's unfortunately passed away about 10 years ago. He lived there for a long time, and he just took people in when things weren't going as well, when we couldn't afford to pay our rent, or if we were just stopping through Sydney for a short period of time. And so many great memories were made in that house. And it looked very different, mind you. and now it's all been done up and restored in a really beautiful way. And it just happened that I was walking down the street and I thought, oh, I just want to take a photo of an important memory of mine.
What a beautiful story, and it is so true that you need the support of people like that when you're starting out in this business. One of your best mates when you started out was, of course, Nicole Kidman, and she still is, and you're both playing a real-life person. You're both going to be playing journalist Gretchen Carlson in two different productions about Roger Ailes and Fox News. And did you ever think this would ever happen?
Yeah, I mean, it's a coincidence, but at the same time, it's a fantastic story that must be told, particularly in this time where people are finally listening to these important stories and making room for that, and this conversation of the Me Too. And she was really a pioneer in that she brought down a very, very powerful person. So obviously great roles are appealing for us actors here.
Oh, that's fantastic. Now, McHappy Day is tomorrow, and you are there at Ronald McDonald House at the moment, and we can all help out. Why is this cause so close to your heart?
Yes. Well, having spent a large portion of my youth in Australia, I've been aware of this charity for a very long time, and I've spent the day here this morning in Randwick, and I've got close to the families, seeing what they do. It's just incredible. These families are undergoing, you know, some really difficult times. Their kids are in treatment, and sometimes for, you know, weeks, months, or even years. And they have created this environment where the kids are able to, or the families are able to keep a sense of routine somewhat, and stick together as a community and share their stories, and continue their education, their schools, learning programs here. I've met some of these kids, their spirits are intact. They're really, really thriving in this environment because this is a really well thought out program, and it's just an honor to be a part of it.
Gives them happy moments and fun moments and moments as a family.
Yeah.
It is extraordinary.
Yeah.
So how do we all get involved? Yeah. How can we all help?
Okay, so tomorrow is McHappy Day in every McDonald's around the country. and you can go down and you can get yourself a Big Mac. $2 of that Big Mac goes straight to the program here. And there are otherwise ways. You can buy a pair of silly socks, you can buy a bottle of water, a helping hand, or just donate some money in the bucket, or go online as well. And as I said, this is a tried and true charity. It's been around from the 80s. The houses have been here since the 90s. And yeah, so help out in whatever way you can. And that was why I wanted to be a part of it. And also get to come back to Australia. I'm always looking for a good excuse to be here.
We love having you here. So many exciting projects we're going to get to see you in coming up. But in the meantime, we'll all take our money to our Macca's tomorrow and help out. Naomi, lovely to chat to you as always. Thanks for joining us today.
Thanks for talking to me, guys.